air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult. There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions to the Didact shield would be drowned in the noise. Attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere. Okay, the structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections. go.